Hey, my loves. Welcome back to my channel. I'm so sorry this vlog started like on a very bad note. I didn't introduce this vlog, but well, we are in Mpumalanga and we have a family vacation here. Look at my eyebrow, I'm sleeping in the car. So this is our first night here and I'll try and vlog as much as I can for you guys. So if you do like this video, please give it a massive thumbs up. Don't forget to comment and to subscribe. It's late at night and we just got here, so we're going to sleep and I will start featuring content and our activities tomorrow, hopefully. I don't forget, because like I'm not used to the vlogging business anymore since I haven't, you know, been on YouTube in a while. So yeah, cheers. Good morning. Hey, my darlings. It's obviously the next morning, and I am going to quickly do my face, and then I'll take you guys with us for whatever activities we're doing today. I'm not sure yet what we are going to do. I also haven't had breakfast yet. My hair is like the Pittsville. But I'll sort that out when we leave here. I'm not sure if I'm going to vlog like everything, like my whole face, because that'll just like waste a lot of time. But I will definitely show you when I'm done what I came up with. It also depends on the time that I have, because I'm not so sure when they're going to start being impatient with us and telling us that we're leaving. So yeah, if I can just get the basics. I can just do the basic stuff. I'm also using my phone as a mirror, because this one is just too small. Get you guys in a bit. Let me just quickly finish up my makeup. Done with the clothes. My hair. I can't tell. Okay, I'm gonna go off and do the rest of my face off camera, and I'll check you guys after the next step. So I'll show you step by step. Eye makeup done. I try to smoke here, which I never do, so I'm off to do the rest of my face now.
I'm going to go to the house. Samara Michelle Museum. Thank you.
And all of you come decided to start with our rotation. For those who are on the toilet, I don't know what time. Ground over this side, next to the fence that's dividing South Africa and Mozambique. You see the line there up on the hill, straight line like a gravel road. Yeah, that's the boundary or the fence that's dividing South Africa and Mozambique. I've said the aeroplane started to hit the ground up this side and crash from this side until down. And those people who died. I've said all on board were 44. But by the time the aeroplane crashed, 35 died. Okay. 9 survived. Those who died were 5 ladies and 30 gentlemen. Okay. On that 5 ladies, one of them, she was the private secretary to the president, and the others were the cabin assistant. And on board, those people who died were with the 4 Russian crew members that were operating this aeroplane. Was this aeroplane which called? This is the message of condolence that was from Mandela to Graça Machel. So Mandela, he wrote this message while he was in prison.
Oh,
pieces of the plane in which Samora Michelle crashed in.
Here, with the cow, we doesn't mean that those people were with the cow on the plane or the aeroplane come and crash over the cow. No, with the cow, we are signifying us as the people that there's a time when the families come together in order to commemorate the ancestors that slaughtered cow. So that's all about our memorial, Samora Michelle Memorial. And we thank you for visiting us here. Thank you. Obrigado. And Maya Paya Tapa.
Thank you.
The apartheid or the regime, they don't care about this place. This place is unveiled by Mandela. Mm.
Mano mo shech.
Mani sa uru bata.
He bata ba tlo timela.
Ai ke le ka rutar ke re hala. Nna ke ta mo emela.
Hey, my loves. So this is an end of today's part of the vacation, and we just got back to the lodge. We are probably gonna take a bath, then we'll chill, have some gin and tonic and sleep, then I'll take you guys with me tomorrow morning. I think we're going to Kruger National Park tomorrow, so I'll catch you guys then. Today has been an amazing day, and I hope that you guys enjoyed what we did today. So yay, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Love you.
Hi. Hi, boom.
Hey my darlings, so it's a new day, and we wanted to go to Kruger National Park. That didn't work out. We are now at some game park drive, whatever. There's also pools, so we're gonna try. We just got here. My lashes are like the pits, they're not like sticked on, so don't drag me. So we're gonna try and see if we can chill here for a bit. This is how it looks behind me. There's a lot of white people.
Hey, una carta de renueva, mamá.
Gabon. Earlier, you were just a little apple. Solo, non solo come un po' lo volevo. Quello di usare so. E place la tsa dijo.
Bona tshwe. Ke stulo fa se.
Ke gabo.
Na hore ke a tsaba na.
Tike di elephant tsa.
E wona ke cha ba tshwenya na ya lapisha ge ke tamo. Bona yo tsena ka poli ja ba bona.
Ke elephant. Tshwe
ya.
Ke lo manke. So guys, we are done swimming, but I'm sorry I couldn't like vlog. I don't know, I kind of forget that I'm vlogging. Also, I'm like sharing my phone with a million other people because my phone is the one with better picture quality, so everyone's just like, when I don't have my phone, when I don't have my phone, everyone else has it, which makes it impossible for me. But we are done here, we are leaving now. Gonna try and find another spot hopefully so we can do like as much as possible today because we're leaving tomorrow. Yeah, I will catch you guys. I'll catch you guys soon whenever there's something interesting to feature. Love you. Bye. We're back. Back from the pools and the game drive. I'm gonna take a walk with my parents now to the shops and I'll catch you guys when I come back. Jim. What did you want to come? I like the purple yellow color.
I'm going to go to the first one.
Oh my goodness, the attention I'm getting with this hat, you guys.
Like everyone is looking at me and they can't not look at me. My mom's probably going to complain about these curtains that I have. But we'll see. Let's try.
Oh,
guys, so we decided to come back like earlier than we usually do today because we're just tired, man. We just wanted to come back and rest, so we're gonna have some braai now and just chill, sleep, wake up very early in the morning and go to Kruger National Park because we couldn't go in today because apparently we came late and you have to be there by like 5 o'clock in the morning to get access. So we're gonna wake up very early and try to go to Kruger tomorrow. So I'll just show you the braai. I doubt there'll be anything interesting, but I'll see what I can show you. Oh, maro wa mfuta la gara.
Au, maro soru wa nai
lupi. Okay, kia levo.
Ukaru soru wa maro seru wa nai lupi. Oche soru lupi.
Kia levo kwa wani. Kia levo kwa wako. Mwilu wano utatu kia levo.
Kuchoja luri ya. Agiru. Kima le mwili ya nasu mwila kwa mea ya te. Na kibi diyo.
This is my greenest area. Koko varo vech. All right. Hey, papa so kai.
Papa so kai.
Udiang. Tawa
so.
Tawa
so ujo.
Ikero.
Shasa dia chomu.
Udi lema kuro.
Dia chawa.
Le cas de points de studies tourelin.
Qui reçoit le cas de points de studies tourelin.
See law. Remove those things.
Oh, that time we had no control. Chela kani. Unse ron pi chela chelu.
Ene beki to mu chela. See law shu. Tisha zisimu kupundi. Zindu kusho. Yamano. Kya naba mutu shampoo.
Kuchu iti. Kuchu iti yaga.
Hey.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Come on, I'm going to go to the house. 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 I'm going